free one. I'm Heroes of the Greeks. I'm here today with Pope John Paul, and we'll continue with part 3 of the multiplayer campaign. I'm playing as the Empire of Nisa, and he's going to play as the Sardon of Bulgaria. It is now his turn, and I suppose he can go.
Yeah, so in the last episode, guys, I did lose the battle against Philippos, and the game did crash, unfortunately. So I just decided to retreat the army this time instead of fighting it again. So I do kind of get an army back for free, which... not really cheating, but it's just a bit of luck, I guess. But we're going to besiege Philippos with the other army. We're going to put some ladders up, I presume, lay siege, and then we will go in and support our fellow army here. How are we going to go the long way around? And there we go. We are now able to support. Yep, we have two armies supporting this... siege, so that is fine, so we're sorted there.
Oh, yeah.
Now, we also have a lot of money. We're actually getting money now, finally.
How much?
Can we do? 1,400. I mean, not as much as you, I know, because Bulgaria is a poor nation. But, hey, we work with what we have, right? So we're on plus 2 in happiness, so we don't necessarily need more happiness. We could do with some money. Some money, which could be useful.
Okay, good.
Could use some. We could do it with a palace, I guess. What does that do? Oh, yeah, that's actually fine. Doesn't damage our food supply, and we can do stuff with that. Excellent. Right. So we'll do that. And I've not really got much else. I guess I can do some diplomacy. See if there's anyone that likes me. Hungry Saul likes me, but not.
Alrighty, here we are. Okay, so we have make 2,700. We just took Constantinople, of course. We actually got positive Pulgurda there, that's not bad. I think we're just going to continue to destroy this, and destroy that one as well. We don't have enough food there. Although we have a good overdog Basilica, but he really helps. And I think the reason why we have a good Pulgurda is because we got right away some really nice religion differences. That is still a thing with 93 same religion. Jesus. Oh well, I guess. Something we have to go and deal with. If we destroy that, we don't have the problem, although it will cost us some money. I don't really mind that too much. Oh! Constantinople actually became a capital!
Yeah, it does, I think. Just because you take even if you take the scripts off, I think it still does that.
Oh yeah. Oh, that's not bad.
Nice little thing.
Let's upgrade the priest. Okay, so we've got still some cash left. Can we build anything up? Yeah, over here we got a little bit of public order problems. Yeah, we've got a couple of armies. Oh yeah, we're definitely going to give those archers to our main general in Constantinople. Okay, good. The army's actually quite decent. Didn't expect that, to be honest.
Their army's quite decent.
Yeah, well, no, mine. I've played not a long while. I didn't really know what I had, so I thought. I still was in the same phase that when I lost, most of my armies in the previous battle phase.
Yeah.
Can I leave?
Yeah,
arms
are pretty battered.
Yeah. Let's bring him there instead. Constantinople doesn't let you have a garrison, so to keep him there for now. I guess we can keep you recruiting. Ooh, crossbows. Does the game have got an update, by any chance?
Not that I know of. No, why?
I got some new units. But at least I thought I didn't have them. I'm not sure on that. Doesn't the same Empire at the beginning have crossbows?
Don't know. They might do. Maybe late game, so they certainly have crossbows.
Or I might just have to upgrade or something that helped with that.
Maybe.
Oh, it might be the city. Could have been. Let's upgrade some buildings so we can get some. We have food? Yeah, we have food. No, I don't need that. Let's just go for money, I guess. And some public order as well. Only roads and happy. Can we. Alright, you're building up, so that's 2 turns and he will be back. Let's just raise a little army over here so we can get someone to help out with that.
Sounds like you're just building armies left, right, and center.
Ah, must something. Do we got? Oh, we got another fort there. Okay, that's decent. Ah, there's unfortunately the wrong units that we can recruit here. They're like the expensive ones. And over here, still the same. Okay, so they're both cities, both castles. We can't really help with that. I guess we could bring him up over there and then we'll switch them around somehow. And now he can recruit some new units for our nation. Alright, that's it. I'm fine. Except for... No, I do still need some diplomacy. The EU bit Sultanate, how are you doing? Oh well. Non-aggression pact, many gens. Acceptable. Almost. Kingdom of Sicily. Non-aggression. Nope. Anyone wants a marriage with the legions? Because we've got some.
Oh, you need to get married.
Be welcome. Nope. No daughters.
No, I just have a son.
Oh, yeah. Same for me. I got like three brothers. I still am married.
Oh, yeah. Actually, yeah, he's a brother. He's not even a son. I haven't even had any of them myself. Welcome, worthy
guest. Don't know anybody has anybody. Maybe welcome, him? Nope.
Welcome, I think we need to find the Western world.
Yeah. Oh, that's a good one. Can I recruit one? Can I recruit a navy unit? I'm not sure.
No, you shouldn't be able to get navies. They're not added to the game yet, I don't think.
Ah, bollocks. That's unfortunate. Alright, any more upgrades? Nope. Nope. And nope. Okay, I'm done.
Okay.
Let's enter.
Yeah.
Oh, and a character upgrade. Let's get that authority up for the public order. And then we're almost okay. Alright, let's enter.
Alright, there we go. Enter.
Curious to see what that's like, sort of two stack. Well, there's 10 unit stacks that our Ciscus are going to do. You're still besieging Phasopolis, right?
Yeah, okay. Relayed the siege after.
Alright, let's take a look. Do you not think that a fine military axes? Ration packs? Nah.
Oh, you've got trade with Genoa. Wow, look at you.
Yeah. Ah, 1,000, good. Give me the 1,000 for another aggression pact. This game, I think, in diplomacy, is something a little bit imbalanced with this mod yet.
Time, if you get so strong, they probably are going to start asking.
Yeah, okay, that's true.
Offering you money for alliances.
Yeah, sometimes the alliances are a bit ridiculous because I got my, two times, and now in the campaign I got I got the Holy Roman Empire as my vassalate because I married them, and I also got really good relationships, and I was far more powerful than them, but yeah, it's like possible to do that. Yeah.
It's just luck of the draw. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's see what happens. Turn gonna end?
Yeah.
There we go. Mission succeeded. Build something. There we go. Yep. Did that.
Oh, yeah. Right. You're just a little bit earlier than me then. The loading of it. Right. Good.
I'm going to. We now have the city. And we're going to now send. Where do you. Can you recruit?
We're almost already in war sound with one another.
Who are at war with one another?
We are already almost at that point that we can go to war with one another.
Yeah. Almost. Yeah. I'm going to move you there, that army. I'm going to put in some authority and then some zeal. There we go. Right, you can stop. Jesus.
Okay,
now
good.
I'm going to put in some hooked pikemen and some voivodes. So voivodes? I don't know. Oh well. We've got some new infantry. There we go. They'll be handy. Let's see, we've got plenty of food now. Oh, loads of food. Oh, I should have repaired everything. Can I get any expensive military? infantry stuff at people.
Definitely not.
Probably not, because I can't see enough people. So let's see, Serbia, would you want anything? Defensive Alliance? Ooh, no.
Fountain.
Hungary, would you want anything? Yeah. No. Ooh, maybe. No, but they might take it for free. No. Okay, I'm probably just going to knock down these two buildings then, and I'll certainly knock down that one. And I'll knock down that one, actually.
And how do you? How much do you actually have in your treasury then?
Currently 154, because I spent it all on infantry. Building better stuff. Just going to carry on pushing. But I'm knocking stuff down you get money for, so I'll just do stuff for that. I'm probably done again. I'm going through the terms very quickly because, well, I've got nothing really to do. And there we go. Oh, I've got low integrity. Execute some deserters because sort our integrity. That'll do. Perfect.
Good. Let's see. Please work. All right, let's see this diplomacy. Will it? Wait a second, might not have to do it if we give them a little bit more. Okay, do it this way then, that's better. A little bit less. Okay, let's do it. Ooh, almost. I'm trying to get some deals with the Latins.
You're trying to get some deals with the Latins?
Yeah, that are going to be quite beneficial for me.
Depends if it works.
Oh yeah, I think it will.
You're trying to vassalize them.
Yep. Good. Nice. And that's what also happens then is I got like the Kingdom of Thessalonica and the Principality of Achaea as my vassal states as well. So that's also really nice.
Yes, it is. You anyway.
And that also kicks up the money value quite a lot as well.
It doesn't say it's gone through for me yet. Unless it has. And then I'm still just at war with your vassals though and can take them out.
Mm-hmm. Alright, good. That means we should be able to get... Oh, perfect! That is really nice. Now I'll be able to get some really nice Latin-heavy inventory from them.
Very nice.
Alright, let's see. Maybe some extra diplomacy, because right now we should be able to get some more things done. It might actually help me in my overall stance with the other nations. Yes, perfect. Not a diplomatic treaty. The day's greetings to you. Get some trade, hopefully. Mm. Oh, I'm so happy with the Seljuk of Rome because they like taking out the Emperor of Trebizond. I don't have to do that.
Yeah, it's annoying. But they also, the Seljuks don't really like you because they broke all their alliances.
Yeah, but I'm fine, so they don't attack me. I'm good with that.
Well, they may attack you still.
Alright, let's remove him. And I'm good. Got a decent army right now. Let's send them actually back to Constantinople and. Yeah, give him that one. Now we like got one more slot left for maybe some heavy calf or something. Okay then. Let's get a few of these guys because then we go towards Rhodes to help out with the garrison over there. I'll switch a bit around and get some of those Aracartia or how they're pronounced. Okay then. Not too bad. I can end soon.
Okay, do that then.
I really would like to play some battles now.
We'll have to see if any happen anytime soon.
Mm-hmm.
Don't think Thessalonica's going to be attacking anytime soon.
No, they have nothing really in their units. Luckily. possibly you shouldn't tell me that now.
Yeah, well, I could. I had an idea anyway.
Huh?
I had an idea they had nothing, so they are just sitting in the sea.
The Achaean League have some few units. Or the city of Achaea. What is it, duchy?
It's a principality.
Oh, okay.
So it's slightly better than a duchy. Not as good as a kingdom. Right. Done some purging. Right, and then we can now move you down to Thessal.
Hello.
Right.
Oh, hello, Latins. Oh, what are you going to do? Interesting. I'm so happy that I'm no longer at war with you. They can definitely hold Citigus for my bar. I'd rather got 3 vassal states and 1 city. Stave, definitely a better deal. I had to pay off like 9,000 or something, but...
Yeah.
Definitely need...
You're fine for Christianity, but apparently it's going to be a problem soon.
Oh, did one. Oh, we're
no, no, maybe it's not. Maybe it's going to be fine. Going up, plus we could... Oh, I see that Latin Empire army.
Alright.
Right, well, we're going to just keep my army here, and we're going to just, I guess... Two.
What?
These will take 2 turns. Okay, so 13 we'll be up to. Could transfer some units over, I guess. Make this a full stack. They're on 9. I could just disrupt the settlement.
Oh no, get a kid.
Costs some money, but we could do that. Let's... Nope, that failed. Oh no, or did he accomplish? I think he might have accomplished that. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh, well done. He did it. Didn't level up. Did my guy? Oh, probably need 1 more action and he'll level up. Okay. 4, 6, 8, 10, 11 units. Yeah. I think. Yeah, so we're gonna need 2 stacks really to probably punch through. Or 1 stack for them to probably come out and attack me. But I'll end the turn because I'm not going to attack. Oh, I can assign a provincial governor. Oh, and we can also get this chap to do something. You can seek a wife. And you can... Neither of these are really that great for being a governor, but... Make it you. Why not?
I can actually do that.
And Philippos can get me some wealth going. Excellent. And then we can do absolutely nothing with everything else, right?
Okay.
Be nice to get the Epirus on my side, but Epirus won't join my side.
Very good, Epirus. Be our both annoyances.
Yeah. Right, I'll just end the turn.
Right, sure.
Still can't find anyone worth.
Alex, you also have some ranks, okay, interesting. I'm going right away for that annoying integrity that almost is a bummer. Okay, what can we get? In their territory? Oh, thank God. That is so nice. Give me those Latin syphilis. Those annoying heavy calf. Okay. Yeah, let's just do that because I really want to get to the west. Let's push him up towards here so he can like give some units to him. Okay, so we're making a little bit of money per turn, nothing special, at least something. Could send him up. Does it really help out too much? If we didn't do it, I guess so. Good additions. The character is like 22 of total. could bring him over here. Having him right now already here is so nice. Just go and send him. How many times would. Actually, just do it. Let's just go. Okay. What do you have?
I always forget I have Wallachia as a vassal.
For what?
Wallachia is my vassal.
Oh, yeah, there was the guys on top, right?
Yeah. They could be handy. They're building a nice big stack.
Let's see, can we any get more Antioch? Military? Yeah? Perfect, good. Thank you. Military? Yeah? Defensive alliance with some little bit of cash, sure. Take the deal. Good. Military access as well. Yeah. Alright, let's see if these guys possibly are not too.
Welcome, but expect scattered pleasantries.
Oh, almost.
I lack time to waste.
Come here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, don't need that.
No.
I just want to see what Moldovan warriors look like.
Mm. Oh, yeah, 1,000, sure. No war with you. Latins. Trade.
On behalf of our people, welcome.
Yes, perfect. Give me my name.
And honor us all with wit and wisdom.
How old is something?
Your fine goods.
What are you trying to do?
Oh, some diplomatic stuff, like trade with the Latins and all that.
Well, I can see where you're putting a spy into my lands.
No, not really. It's not for you. It's more for the going to the west. But yeah, seeing what you have is also quite handy.
Well, yeah, I didn't imagine he'd be there for any other reason. He's just a priest. He probably won't have your own
Sicily.
Land, not mine.
Come. Ah, specs on her, sure. Okay, that's almost. Yeah, no, nice 100. A nice 900 per turn. We'll have to have some more heavy calf, though. Especially considering you got some good calf. Alright, let's just go to Nika, I suppose.
I knew my city's gonna grow anytime soon. I'll get some. Okay.
Alright, that's cooler, let's switch to mode. Lucky you're just okay with your public order. It's going down, going up. Okay, that's basically perfectly managed. Can you get like a little bit further so we can give you like a one turn of boosting? Public order? Yeah, we can. Good. There it is. And road is also going up in public order too, so that's
yeah,
great.
Turn two?
Yeah, almost.
Alright.
Ooh, a coin maker. Do we have enough food in there? Yes, we do. And also gets the. Ah, screw it, we have an army in there. Let's give him that then. I'll borrow some money. Alright, yep.
Yeah. Alright.
Money. But well, got something for it, I guess.
Yeah, always handy. Don't want to waste your money on nothing.
No.
Alright, anyone going to do anything? Especially if Thessalonica, are they going to do anything? Epirus. Are doing a trade deal with you?
No, they want peace with me, so that's good. Let's get that deal going. Possibly have continued.
Epirus the cowards.
Ah, perfect. They are seeing that I'm no longer at war with anybody, and then they're also going to get afraid because, oh no, you're not at war with anybody, now you're going to focus on me. Now that's sometimes so random that like a faction just declare war on you because you have so many enemies and they want to jump. Oh, yeah.
Well, that's
going
the reason
you.
Why they do it. They declare war on you because
yeah.
You're weak. Noble birth. There we can. But hey, okay. you can also be a. Oh no. No, cancel that.
Not bad.
Damn it.
Please do that. Please take him. Maybe. Oh, let's do that. I got a nice idea to get some integration with the Seljuk Turks. Get some good.
We spent a lot of our money on that. So let's convert this to a tier. Get some more money going. Yeah, I didn't think we could afford anything. 13. Could transfer some of these units. Could see if Wallachia will join the war. Join war against... okay, join war against these guys, and I'll give you what money I have left. There we go. A very pitiful amount, but hey, you can use it for something.
Got Wallachia to join your war?
Yeah, just get Wallachia to join the war so they get another stack, kind of just like kicking about to be able to do stuff. I mean, if they don't want to do that, then they don't have to do that. That's fine. Just send you over there, let's have a look. Okay, so you have a few stacks kicking about. Do you Latin Empire?
Oh, that was handy. That was a really good one.
Possibly
not. After I beat Holland.
Takes the palace.
Basically,
put you to there. Go to there. And you come across, we can transfer units to you.
They just would wait a second.
Put those militia across. And those archers.
Okay, nice, we can upgrade that, that's not bad.
And you're going to Philippos again. And then that's a 17 stack now, that could...
Okay, that's definitely doable.
Do stuff.
Alright, you have 12.
Put you there for now, actually, just get that extra 29. Little bit of replenishment. Oh, and we can recruit some levy spearmen, hey? What a joy,
okay.
Why don't we do that?
Hmm.
Yeah, why not? Get some levy spearmen for a turn.
Good.
Ooh. Okay, and then I'll end the turn. There we go.
Yeah. Alright then. Don't really have any money left. Can bring these guys over towards Rhodes, I guess. Strange it up with the leader of the army. And let's give him all of these guys. These guys go with me. That should give him still enough public order to sustain it, wipe out any trouble. Now Samaya can get some plus points. Alright, what can we get like here? Not worth it, not a really good unit. Okay then, actually, we're going to send you out. Turn or something. Alright, let's see. Oh yeah, it's war with him. Okay, join the war against these guys. Moderate. Good. I will do that. This is our 30 to 33. Non-aggression pact. Okay. And I'll pay you. I don't think they're going for it. Okay. Matter of fact, you're good. Definitely, it gives us a little bit extra cash. So I got these guys. Let's send them into Constantinople. You are still. He goes very slowly to this side. My priest. Nothing speedy.
What's your priest doing?
Huh? Yeah, he's
what's
just.
Priest doing?
He's just
he's
walking.
Looking at my lands, but even more.
I'd be happy. He's giving you some extra religious conversion.
Well, yeah, it was just slightly.
Alright. No, actually, you're not going to do that. Otherwise, we cannot get like two of them. Yeah, I think I'm almost done. Unless we can do some diplomacy with gathering, I possibly cannot. Unless... Ooh, thank you. Thank you, my friend. This is going to be really helpful if it does what it does. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Venice, for that nice, nice money and military alliance. It would now have been nice if they would have given me some sort of a... treaty, but alright. And you, Genoa, as well? Defensive alliance, is that acceptable to you? Nope, not really. And the Sicilian kingdom, are you in any? No, you're not in that state yet. But Venice, fine. You, non-aggression. Ooh. Okay then. Well, I am done, I guess, for now.
Do you want to end the turn and then we'll wrap up the episode?
Yeah, I guess. We can do that. Oh, we can actually get some building dumps first, right? Yeah, let's get that fountain as well. Right, that's all. Yeah, I'm done.
Alright, see what happens.
Oh, go for that. Gunning. Okay, enter it.
What happens? Let's see whether Thessalonica does anything.
Mm-hmm. It's going to be interesting. We are getting close to finding them.
Maybe. Mm. I won't disclose that information. Epirus is doing stuff. The Latin Empire is making
Jesus, how does Epirus have such a big army? Like,
it's just a one stack, I guess. It's,
yeah, well,
it's a very,
if you're
a rich province.
Yeah, I guess that might be the reason. Yeah, I see the difference, like with the.
Welsh? What was that? The Welsh? No, there we go. Yeah, if I could take that region of Epirus, that'd be very handy.
I'm getting some really good alliances done.
Yeah, I mean, I guess you're blessed with being in the, oh, okay, thank you. Right, there we go, we can do some. Well, I guess it's a perfect time to wrap up the episode. So if you guys have enjoyed, please do leave a like and subscribe. And go check out Hero's channel to go and see his perspective on the campaign. And
yeah.
Until next time, Legionnaires.
Yeah, the same for me, everybody. I hope you all enjoyed it. Take a look at John's channel. Description to that down below as well. And yeah, this was the end of campaign. Unfortunately, no battles, but hopefully we can do that in the next one. Bye bye.